When it's this hot outside, the most unexpected things can become a fire hazard. Ashley showing us something you may never have thought would be dangerous.
I have several of them on me at any given time, in my purse, in my hand, but a water bottle left in a car, in the heat, that can be a problem.
Happened to notice some smoke out of the corner of my eye.
In Idaho, this worker at an energy company saw smoke around his center console.
Looked over and noticed that light was being refracted through a water bottle and was starting to catch the seat on fire.
It's wild to think about.
Burn those two spots in the seat right there.
The water bottle acts like a magnifying glass for the sunlight, making the rays and the heat more intense.
Water bottle was set exactly like that. Light was just shining through the driver's side window.
And now firefighters have a warning for everyone. Although the risk is low, extreme heat from a water bottle can cause a fire and combustion. So best if you take your water bottle with you when you get out of the car.